everyone. I'm Lynn with Psychic Focus at psychicfocus.blogspot.com, and today's topic is the significance of the direction we comb our hair. And I'll go ahead with a question. It says, "Hi Lynn, just listened to your reading on hair swirls, and everything you said resonated with me. The image you used also made me think of my visceral negative reaction to anyone, especially males, combing their hair from the crown to the forehead, especially the bowl cut. I associate it with psychopathy, but I wondered, is this just my personal bias? I suspect too many past lives killed by Roman soldiers, if you get my drift. But I noticed that almost all of the mass shooter types all have the same haircut, and movies and TV also tend to signal this is a bad guy with that cut. Do you get anything on this, and what's the significance of combing back to front and the more common way from the face to the most for the most of hair? Even if some kind of bangs were worn?" So basically they're asking, when you comb your hair from back to front, is there some significance to that? Like, why is that always portrayed on TV as that's the bad guy or that type of a personality? So, interesting question, right? The first thing I get, it's important to note that not all people with bowl cuts are mass shooter types, but there is some psychology behind this mass shooter types having this hairstyle because of how they portray it on TV, magazine, different media types. It is a common theme that runs with that type of person. So basically, don't generalize or lump people in this group. I don't want you to go out and see someone with a bowl cut and automatically have some predetermined notion about them. But in thinking about it, I wanted to understand, is there some psychology behind it? And I got that our subconscious can drive us to do certain behaviors. These behavioral reactions can be based on a trauma, a memory, an experience that we have, both good and bad, and also past life encounters. And I get that hairstyle and preferences can be tied to these behaviors as well. I see that when hair is brushed forward, in a sense, it covers or hides or even blocks the crown chakra and the third eye. And I get that these mass shooter types, as it was described in the question, they don't realize that they're even doing it, but it's a subconscious way to hide and to not connect to anything higher than them or even other beings. The psychopath and the sociopath see the world through their own experience and with little regard for others or just life in general, with animals, plants, all of that. Being connected challenges that belief that they have, and it's actually uncomfortable. And I get that's their way of blocking it, kind of like how people cross their arms to block themselves emotionally from other people and close off. The hair and the hairstyle is just another form of doing that type of behavior. That was really all I had on this. I realize it's short and sweet and to the point, but I'm curious of your intuitive reaction. How do you feel about that? Do you notice that or feel the same way about these haircuts and my interpretation of why I feel that they naturally style their hair that way? Does it resonate with you? So I will leave you with that. Please feel free to leave a comment. Don't forget to like my videos and subscribe to my channel. All that really helps me out a lot. Again, I'm Lynn with Psychic Focus at psychicfocus.blogspot.com. Thanks. Bye.